Good evening to all. Myself, Dr. Himani Bisht, Assistant Professor in Chemistry in Government Degree College, Satpuli, Pauri Garhwal, Uttarakhand. In this video lecture, I will discuss about the stereochemistry of organic compounds. The branch of chemistry which deals with three-dimensional structure of molecules and their effect on physical and chemical properties is known as stereochemistry. Terminology used in stereochemistry first is isomers and their classification. Isomers are the compound with the same qualitative and quantitative composition of elements. Therefore, their relative molecular weight and general formulas are identical. But their structures such as sequence of bonding and or arrangement of the atoms or groups in the space are different. This variation of the structure, that is different structure formula or three-dimensional arrangement of atoms, can lead to possess different physical and chemical properties. And hence, these compounds behave as different compounds with the same molecular formula. In organic chemistry, isomerism can be defined as two or more compounds having the same molecular formula, but different chemical and physical properties are called isomers, and the phenomenon is known as isomerism. From the Greek word isos meaning equal and meros meaning part, a concept and term introduced by the Swedish scientist Jacob Berzelius in 1830. The isomerism in organic compound can be classified broadly into structural isomerism and stereoisomerism, which can be further categorized into different subtypes. This flowchart shows the different isomer categories. The structural isomerism is also called a constitutional isomerism, in which two or more organic compounds having the same molecular formula but different structures. The functional groups and the atoms in the molecule of these isomers are linked in different way and sequence. Different structural isomers are assigned different IUPAC names. The structural isomers usually show different physical and chemical properties. And stereoisomerism is a form of isomerism in which molecules have the same molecular formula and same constitution but differ in the three-dimensional orientation of atoms in space. The structural isomerism is further divided into chain isomerism, positional isomerism, functional isomerism, metamerism, tautomerism, ring chain isomerism, and stereoisomerism is divided into geometrical isomerism and optical isomerism. In structural isomerism, first is chain isomerism. Two or more compounds having the same molecular formula but different arrangement of carbon atom leading to linear and branch chain are referred to as chain isomer, and the phenomenon is known as chain isomerism. They have similar chemical properties but different physical properties. For example, two chain isomers possible with the molecular formula C4H10 and butane, a linear chain isomer, and isobutane, a branch chain isomer. And three isomers are possible with the molecular formula C5H12 and pentane, a linear chain isomer, isopentane and neopentane are branch chain isomers. Generally, branch chain isomers have lower boiling and melting point than linear chain isomers. The boiling and melting point of isobutane are -12°C and -160°C respectively, compared with 0°C and -138°C for n-butane. And the boiling point of n-pentane is 36°C, and for isopentane is 28°C, and for neopentane is 10°C. This is because the linear chain isomers have more surface area of contact, and hence they have a strong intermolecular force of attraction in the molecule as compared to the branch chain isomer, which have a compact scale. Next is positional isomerism. Two or more compounds with the same molecular formula but differ in the position of side chains, substituent atoms, functional groups, double bond, triple bond, etc. on the parent chain are known as position isomerism, and the phenomenon is known as position isomerism. Those isomers have similar chemical properties but slightly different physical properties. For example, 1 chloropropane and 2 chloropropane are positional isomers with the molecular formula C3H7Cl. These isomers arise due to difference in chloro group on the main chain. 1 chloropropane is a straight chain isomer, has higher boiling point, whereas 2 chloropropane has branching in it, so it has the lower boiling point. Similarly, 1 propanol and 2 propanol are positional isomer with the molecular formula C3H8O. The functional group OH is at different positions on the main chain. 1 propanol, which is straight chain isomer, has higher boiling point than 2 propanol. And 1 butene, 2 butene, 2 methyl 1 propene are positional isomers with the molecular formula C4H8. Third is functional isomerism. Functional isomerism is also called a functional group isomerism. It is shown by the isomer which have the same molecular formula but contain different functional group. The functional group isomers show different physical as well as chemical properties. The dimethyl ether and ethanol are functional group isomer with the molecular formula C2H6O. However, they have different functional group. Dimethyl ether is a gas and ethanol, on the other hand, is a liquid at room temperature. And the boiling point of ethanol is much higher than ether. The dominant intermolecular attraction between ethanol molecule is hydrogen bonding. On the other hand, in dimethyl ether has dipole-dipole interaction in the molecule. Because hydrogen bonding are typically much stronger intermolecular force than dipole-dipole interaction, so due to strong intermolecular force in ethanol molecule than dimethyl ether molecule, ethanol has higher boiling point. Propanol and propanol are functional group isomer with the molecular formula C3H6O. Both propanol and propanol has dipole-dipole interaction between the molecules. Propanol has slightly higher boiling point as a result of higher dipole moment than propanol. Propanol is aldehyde and it reduces toluene reagent and failing solution, but propanol being a methyl ketone does not reduce. And propanol being a methyl ketone respond to iodoform test, but propanol does not. And next is metamerism. Metamerism isomerism is defined as two or more compounds with the same molecular formula and same functional group, but different alkyl groups on the either side of the polyvalent functional group like ketone, ether, ester, etc. in the molecule. Three isomers are possible with the molecular formula C4H10O having ether as a functional group. These isomers have both London dispersion force and dipole-dipole interaction between the molecules. Because of the polar oxygen bond, so have higher boiling point than non-polar molecules like alkene. There is slightly difference in the boiling point of these three isomers. The branch chain isomer, that is isopropyl methyl ether, have lower boiling point than their linear chain isomer due to decrease in intermolecular force of attraction in the molecule. Two isomers are possible with the molecular formula C5H10O, 2 pentanone and 3 pentanone. 2 pentanone has boiling point similar to that of 3 pentanone. Chemical properties are different. 2 pentanone being a methyl ketone give positive iodoform test, but 3 pentanone does not. The next is tautomerism. Tautomerism is a dynamic equilibrium between two compounds with the same molecular formula, differ only in the position of proton and electron. The carbon skeleton of the compound is unchanged, but functional groups are different. This reaction involves simple proton transfer in an intramolecular fashion. An important example of the phenomenon is ketoenol tautomerism. Ketoenol tautomerism refers to a chemical equilibrium between the keto form, carbon structure containing alpha hydrogen, and the enol form, a double bond adjacent to alcohol of a compound. The enol and keto forms are said to be tautomers of each other. It is a comprehensive process that is acid or base catalyzed. The keto form of the compound is thermodynamically stable and highly favored. Acetone serves the ketoenol tautomerism. Acetone exists in rapid equilibrium with a tautomeric form known as enol, and it exists 99.999% in keto tautomer and only 0.001% in enol tautomer. Both have different chemical properties. Keto form is electrophilic in nature and react with nucleophiles at carbonyl carbon, whereas enol form is nucleophilic in nature and react with electrophile at alpha carbon. Ethyl acetoacetate exists as a tautomeric mixture of keto and enol form. Ethyl acetoacetate contains two functional groups, and one is ketone and the other is ester. Those are functional groups are separated by a methane group. Those methane hydrogens are slightly acidic in nature. They are loosely bound to the molecule, and those methylene hydrogens are moved toward those functional groups and exhibit ketoenol tautomerism. Ethyl acetoacetate exists in 90% in keto form and only 10% in enol form. Next is ring chain isomerism. In ring chain isomerism, one of the isomers have an open chain structure, whereas the other has a ring structure. Propene and cyclopropane are ring chain isomers with the molecular formula C3S6. And butene, cyclobutane, methyl cyclopropane are ring chain isomers with the molecular formula C4H8. Stereoisomerism. Isomers having the same molecular formula, same constitution, same physical and chemical properties, but different spatial arrangement of their atom. And they are two types, enantiomers and diastereomers. Enantiomers, also known as optical isomers, are two stereoisomers that are related to each other by a reflection. They are mirror image of each other that are non-superimposable. Two compounds that are enantiomer of each other have the same chemical and physical properties, except for the direction in which they rotate plane polarized light. And diastereomers are stereoisomers that are not related to a reflection operation. They are not mirror image of each other. And these include Sistrans isomers, Piaget isomers, Mejo compounds, and non-enantiomeric optical isomers. Diastereomers seldom have the same physical properties. Geometrical isomerism. The geometrical isomerism arises when atoms or groups are arranged differently in space due to restricted rotation of a bond in a molecule. The geometrical isomerism in alkene, the carbon atoms of carbon-carbon double bond are sp2 hybridized. The carbon-carbon double bond consists of a sigma bond and a pi bond. The sigma bond is formed by the overlap of sp2 hybrid orbitals. The pi bond locks the molecule in one position. The two carbons of the C11C bond and the four atoms that are attached to them lie in one plane, and their position in space are fixed. This restriction of rotation about the carbon-carbon double bond is responsible for the geometrical isomerism in alkene. For example, 2-butene exists in two spatial arrangements, that is, cis-2-butene and trans-2-butene. In the cis isomer, the two methyl groups are arranged on the same side of a double bond, whereas in the trans isomer, they are on the opposite side. The geometrical isomers often show different physical and chemical properties. The difference in physical properties is more significant when there is more difference in their polarity. Usually, the dipole moment of cis isomer is greater than that of a trans isomer. So, cis isomer has slightly higher boiling point than trans isomer, and cis isomer usually have more solubility in polar solvent. In general, the trans isomer are stable than cis isomer. The simple convention of denoting the geometrical isomerism by cis-trans descriptor is not sufficient when there are more than two different substituents on a double bond. To differentiate the stereochemistry in them, a new system of nomenclature known as Piaget notation method is to be adopted. According to this method, if the groups with the higher priorities are present on the opposite side of the double bond, that isomer is denoted by E. However, if the groups with higher priorities are on the same side of the double bond, that isomer is denoted by Z. Optical isomerism is a case where the isomer displays identical characteristics in terms of molecular weight as well as chemical and physical properties. However, they differ in their effect on the rotation of polarized light. Optical isomerism occur mainly in the substance that have the same molecular and structural formula, but they cannot be superimposed on each other. In simple words, we can say that they are mirror image of each other. Alternatively, it can also be found in substance that have an asymmetric carbon atom. Optical activity, a property of a compound being able to rotate the plane of polarization of plane polarized light is called the optical activity. The compound with such activity is labeled as optically active. The sample containing a chiral compound rotate the plane of polarization of plane polarized light. The direction and angle of the rotation depends on the nature and concentration of the chiral substance. The rotation angles can be measured by using polarimeter. For a pair of enantiomers with the same concentration under the same condition, they rotate the plane of polarization with the same angle but in opposite direction. One is clockwise and the other is counterclockwise. The enantiomer rotate the plane of polarization clockwise is said to be dextrorotatory and labeled with the prefix D or positive. Plus, the enantiomer rotate the plane of polarization counterclockwise is said to be levorotatory and labeled with the prefix L or minus. Chirality. The term chiral was first introduced by Kelvin at 1884 for those objects which have handedness, that is, object and mirror image relationship of a left and right hand. The term chiral is used to describe molecules of enantiomer because these are related the same way as a right hand is related to left hand. Objects or molecules which are not superimposable on their mirror image are chiral and thus and are said to possess chirality. Chirality is necessary and sufficient condition for the existence of enantiomer. All optically active compounds have chiral molecules. Compound exhibits enantiomerism only when their molecules are chiral. Chirality is essential criteria for optically activity as well as for enantiomerism. The main structural feature responsible for chirality is the presence of disymmetry. The best way to describe chirality is by looking at the right and left hand. They have the same number, size, and order of fingers, but their images are not same. The left hand mirror image cannot be placed directly on the top of the right hand, hence non-superimposable. Chiral center. A molecule with a carbon atom having four different ligands arranged tetrahedrally around it would be chiral and will exhibit optical activity as well as enantiomerism. Such a carbon atom to which four different ligands are attached is called a chiral center. Chiral and achiral molecules. Chiral molecules are non-superimposable on their mirror image. One of these properties is that chiral molecules do not have a plane of symmetry and center of symmetry. A molecule is achiral if it is superimposable on its mirror image. Most achiral molecules do have a plane of symmetry or center of symmetry. Four examples are shown in this picture. The first is chiral because it has four different atoms bonded to the carbon, and the second molecule is achiral. Does not have a four different atoms or groups bonded to the carbon. Two atoms are same. And third is chiral, has four different groups bonded to the carbon. And fourth is achiral, only has three atoms bonded to the carbon. Stereogenic center. When an interchange of two ligands bonded to an atom results in a new stereoisomer, the atom is termed as stereogenic center. In the case, the new stereoisomer is an enantiomer. The stereogenic center is a chiral center. All chiral centers are stereogenic center, but all stereogenic centers are not chiral centers. The stereogenic centers are not necessarily tetrahedral. For example, the double bonded carbon atom of cis and trans 2-butene are trigonal planar stereogenic center because an interchange of ligands at either carbon lead to a stereoisomer, that is diastereomer. Mesocompound is a non-optically active member of a set of stereoisomers, at least two of which are optically active. This means that despite containing two or more stereogenic centers, the molecule is not chiral. The mesocompound is superimposable on its mirror image. All mesocompounds have an internal plane of symmetry that bisects the molecule. Each half is a mirror image of the other half. For example, tartaric acid contains two chiral carbon atoms. Four forms of tartaric acid are none of which two are optically active and two are optically inactive. The two optically active forms are mirror image of each other, but not superimposable, that is, they are enantiomers. And the other two forms possesses a plane of symmetry and optically inactive called mesoisomers. All the optically active molecules are chiral and they exhibit enantiomerism. A chiral molecule cannot be superimposed on its mirror image, whereas a chiral molecule can be superimposed on its mirror image. A molecule is chiral or achiral can thus be determined by constructing the model of a molecule and its mirror image and testing whether they are superimposable or not. Usually, this is not convenient. Element of symmetry offer a simple device to decide whether a molecule or object is chiral or not. When a molecule has a plane of symmetry or center of symmetry or an n-fold alternating axis of symmetry, it is superimposable on its mirror image and is achiral. A symmetry element is a geometrical entity such as a line, a plane, or a point about which one can perform an operation of rotation, reflection, or inversion. A symmetry operation is a movement of a molecule object about a symmetry element such that resulting configuration is indistinguishable from the origin. A symmetry operation will transform a molecule into an equivalent or identical configuration. Axis of symmetry. A molecule is said to have a simple symmetry axis, Cn of multiplicity n. If a rotation of 360 degree upon n around this axis leads to an arrangement which is indistinguishable from the original. For example, water molecule has a twofold axis of symmetry and ammonia molecule has C3 axis. Compound 1 has a chiral carbon center because it is attached to four different groups. And compound 2 is the mirror image of compound 1. As per our definition of chirality, compound 1 and compound 2 should be non-superimposable. How do we confirm this? Let's rotate compound 1 around one axis of rotation and see if any of the product of rotation lead to compound 2. If not, then compound 1 is chiral. So let's go ahead and sequentially rotate compound 1 about the CX axis in a clockwise direction. The various products of rotation are shown in this picture. So as you can see, none of the structure is the same as the mirror image compound 2. Thus, we can say that compound 1 is chiral. Plane of symmetry. The plane which divides a molecule into two equal halves, which are related as objects, and mirror image is known as plane of symmetry. Mesotartic acid is optically inactive because the molecule has a plane of symmetry and thus is achiral. Center of symmetry. A molecule has an n-fold alternating axis of symmetry, also called rotation reflection axis. It is rotated 360 degree upon n about this axis and then reflected across a plane perpendicular to this axis. The molecule is identical to the original. For example, tartaric acid is rotated 360 degrees about the C2-C3 axis passing through the center of the molecule and then reflected in a mirror perpendicular to this axis at arrangement identical to the original is obtained. Thank you.